when we get the money, we can print, how much is 200,000 MMK burner? It's about $180. Divided by 1097. 200,000 divided by 1097. That gives you about $180, okay? 180 will print about 10,000 stock tracks in Berlin. Also, we've got another one from Peter Morris in Kenya. I have checked the draft according to your instructions below. It seems okay to me. You can print 3,000 establishing faith in Nairobi. Okay, so that's pretty good. So let us continue now, please. We are up to number 45, okay? Number 45. Now, to be a strong Christian, we need to see opportunities and take opportunities, okay? To win people to Christ and to teach the Bible all over the world. See opportunities and take opportunities, okay? And this is number 45. See, you know what an opportunity is?
Yes.
What's an opportunity?
See
opportunities and take opportunities. Jesus said in John chapter 4, verse 35, lift up your eyes and look on the fields, for they are white already to harvest. Lift up your eyes and look on the fields. They are quite all ready to harvest. Many people want to be saved. Now, okay, you just gotta find them. You've got to work with other godly Christians and use literature. So how do we do this? How? Number one, work with other godly Christians. Number two, use stop tracks, established in faith books. Pastors meetings. Okay? That's how you do it. Okay? Use my YouTube channel, my website, so people can learn the Bible. Pretty good? And you can do some amazing things. And if this had a, if people in Iran had a taught the Bible on a large scale before 1979, you never would have had the bad, evil Islamic government take over. But because there were not many good Bible-teaching churches, you had evil Islamic government take over, and it's very hard to get rid of them. And they have destroyed your country. Why? Because Christians back then did not see the need to win people to Christ and to teach the Bible on a large scale. Understand? You protect your freedoms by teaching the Bible, by winning souls to Christ. You protect your freedoms. You protect your culture from evil people taking over, like the Ayatollahs and the homosexuals. They want to take over and destroy our freedoms in every way, and the people become poor. Look at the people who are today. They are a lot poorer now than before 1979. They are better off. More employment, more wealth, now a lot of problems, okay? So see opportunities and take opportunities all over the world to share the gospel, train soul winners, teach the Bible, and work with keen, godly Christians, okay? Let's look at the next one. We're up to number 46. Marry a godly Christian with right doctrine who will serve God with you and raise godly children. 2 Corinthians 6:14. Okay? Marry a, number 46. Very important principle of spiritual growth. Marry a godly Christian. Who loves to serve God with right doctrine, who will serve God with you and raise godly children. Godly children and grandchildren. Wow. Pretty good, eh? And you have a family tree. Very important to have it. Godly children and godly grandchildren. Amen? Marry a godly Christian. And if you're not a Christian, bring them here, you share the gospel, and they can get saved and they can serve God. So that's very important. 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 14. And we're going to read that verse. If you're caught up, Sovan. It says, be not unequally yoked together with unbelievers. That's the verse. Go ahead, read that in Farsi. 2 Corinthians 6, 14.
با بی‌ایمانان پیوند و همبستگی نداشته باشید. آیا می‌تواند بین پاکی و گناه پیوندی باشد؟ آیا نور و تاریکی با یکدیگر ارتباطی دارد؟
Right, and raise godly children and godly grandchildren, strong godly family tree. Amen. Okay, let's look at the next one. Number 47. Die to yourself and live for Christ. Galatians 2:20. Die to yourself and live for Christ. 47. Selfishness. A lot of people are very selfish. All they think about is themselves. They don't care about God, don't care about others. All they care about is making themselves feel good. And as a result, people don't like them because they make enemies and they can't handle relationships. They break friendships because they're always thinking about themselves. If you're going to be a good father, good mother, you've got to be unselfish. You've got to live for Christ, live for other people. Very, very important to do that. This verse says, I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless I live, yet not I. Galatians 2:20. Can you look that verse up, please, Sobhan?
وقتی مسیح بر روی صلیب مصلوب شد در حقیقت من نیز با او مصلوب شدم پس دیگر من نیستم که زندگی می کنم بلکه مسیح است که در من زندگی می کند و این زندگی واقعی که اینک در بدن دارم نتیجه ایمان من به فرزند خداست که مرا محبت نمود و خود را برای من فدا ساخت
Pretty good. Jesus Christ lives in me, and the life which I now live, after the flesh, I live by the Son of God. Okay? Very good. Very, very important verse. Don't be selfish. Okay? Don't be selfish. If you're selfish, people don't like you.
RC.
Who wants to translate for me?
سلفیش خودپرستی خودپرستی خودخواه yeah.
Number 48 we're up to number 48 Danny, do you want to bring your movie projector over here
just one sec I'll turn